you must drink stronger coffee than I do, because after 11 hours on the job, I can barely see straight. And it was dark out.
Well, he's the only guy that came in that night that wasn't made up like a bat or a cat or whatever the hell those guys are. And he was right up in my face.
Right in your face. And according to your testimony, you feel confident that you can identify this person. That's what you're saying.
I can. Absolutely. It's him. Your client.
Are you sure that's the person? There's no doubt in your mind. Take your time.
I don't need time. That's him.
Now, would you be surprised to learn, Mr. Harkness, that the person you just pointed to is not the defendant?
What?
My client is in the back of the courtroom. Mr. Stakey, would you please stand up?
Objection.
Now, the person you ID'd is named Hollis Early. He's a bartender down in Berlin. What? He has a very good alibi for the night in question.
Your Honor, objection.
Oh, Mr.